There are some of the earthquake pictures from Anchorage. 1964, March 27th.
Look at the glasses.
There's Brian Gill. There's J.C. Penney's store.
Exactly one story. You're missing
them. You haven't seen it for a while.
It's all being recorded as you're talking with us. This is 4th Avenue in Anchorage. Theater. It fell exactly one story. That's the marquee there.
That dropped down one story, didn't it?
That's a new bank that was just under construction. On the front of it was pretty good, but the back side, as we'll show in a second here, all the glass fell out of it right there. The whole back end fell out of it. The rest of the building looked relatively good. That's the corner of J.C. Penney's again.
I knew it. What was that, a 5 or 6 story?
Four stories.
Was it 4?
There is a building that they were getting ready to move into. They were going to move into it. It was an apartment building. And they hadn't give the final inspection on it, and it completely fell down. This is coming up C Street. That's right in front of the railroad yard in Anchorage. Look, this is looking from 3rd Street down. That's the railroad yard down there.